So thanks once again.
Yeah.
The WYSU weather forecast. Skies will be cloudy today and there's a slight chance of rain mixed with snow showers. Highs will be in the upper 30s with the low tonight around 34.
It's stuck because see the clothespin?
For tomorrow, rain showers are likely and the high will be 40.
Two of them.
Cloudy on Tuesday with a high near 39. It's 31 currently. Thanks for joining us. You're tuned to 88.5 WYSU FM.
I'm Joel Snyder with these headlines. The U.S. military says this weekend's apparent insider attack in eastern Afghanistan left two soldiers dead and six others wounded. The attack happened after a meeting with a local leader. Significant rainfall and melting snowpack have created dangerous flooding conditions in the Pacific Northwest. In northeastern Oregon yesterday, State National Guard troops airlifted some 21 people to safety.
Okay, he's going
to
unhook
it. Officials say they plan to carry out more evacuations today.
There goes her flag. He did it. He unhooked it. Look at him. Do you believe that?
Oh,
look, he's got it wrapped around his head.
Where'd he go? I have to go upstairs and go get look at him. The other one watching. It's like they're working together.
There he is. Look at. He's got it wrapped all around him.
I got some good shots.
Look at this.
I know. Dan, you can go upstairs.
There he went.
You can see him better upstairs.